music fan. And it's, as a native Nashvilleian, it's always a wonderful thing to hear. And I grew up listening to a lot of classic country music too. And, a few years back, I got a phone call from this big booking agency in Nashville, and they said, "We got a new client. She's a young girl, and we're wanting to get some songs written for her. And I wondered if you might want to sit and try to write songs for a girl." And I thought, yeah, they said we wanted to sort of be like these classic Americana country type songs. Think of a young Sheryl Crow or something like that. And I thought, I'm trying to write songs as a woman, that would be, I said, yeah, why not, yeah. So I sit down and I write this song. And I thought, shit, this is pretty good. I didn't need her help. So, I know women better than I thought. So I write this song, and then I think, well, I'll save this one. I'll play it for this young girl. And when we get together to write our song together. And at that point, they told me that she had to write after school. I said, "How young is this girl?" And they said, "She's almost 15. And so the song that I written was certainly not going to work for a 15-year-old. Then I started thinking about how important I was as an artist and a songwriter, thinking, I'm not going to waste my time writing a 15-year-old after school. Jesus Christ, who do you think I am? So after I said no, I didn't want to write with this girl. I looked at her website and saw a silly picture. Good luck, kid. Like, there's ever going to be a hit country singer named Taylor Swift. Good luck. Whoops. So here's the song I wrote for a 15-year-old country girl.
Money, when you need it the most, it's all gone.